Charlotte?
Back here.
Hey. Thanks for coming.
Of course. Ethan's dad already picked him up?
Yeah, they just left. I just wanted to thank you. Ethan needed today.
Honestly, by the end, I was having just as much fun as he was.
He thinks the world of you, you know. After everything, I think you're sort of his hero.
He's sort of mine. How creative he is. You must be so proud of him. He was so thrilled to see you show up with the sword.
I think that was mostly about the sword.
Maybe. But I think he was happy to see you in his world.
Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Charlotte?
God, Alex, don't mind me, okay? Just a lot going on.
I can imagine. Getting Ethan ready for his dad, the shop, the spring festival. I'm always here if you want to talk about anything.
You're really sweet, but I'm okay. Thanks for swinging by. I'll see you at the festival.
Charlotte, I can tell some-
Said no! Fuck, don't you listen? Shit. This was a mistake.
Where did that anger come from? This hurts to even look at. How much did it hurt to make? There's almost an innocence about this one. I wonder what it's saying. Wonder what's inside. It looks like Charlotte is really pouring herself into her art. Beautiful. So why does it kind of make my skin crawl? Is so intense. Maybe there's something here that can tell me why.
Gabe, it's your fault. Why would you teach me to need someone again just to go and leave me all alone? Your fault. Everyone loves you, but I can't look at you without thinking about how fucked everything is since you came into my life. It's your fault. You were supposed to protect us. Why couldn't you? She's so angry at everyone around her, but there's something else here. Thank you.
can't let myself feel this way. When did I become such a fucking monster? Ethan! It's your fault! Why couldn't you just fucking listen?
You're angry at him. At Ethan. You blame him.
I'm a bad mom, Alex. Charlotte. Charlotte.
I hate my son, Alex. He's sweet, and he's creative, and he's the most important thing in the entire universe to me. And I hate him. It was just me and him. It took so long to learn how to be okay with that. And I was. But then, Cape. I can deal with hating Ryan, or you, or even Gabe. But Ethan. If he had just listened, Gabe would still be alive. It all comes back to that.
What you're feeling makes more sense than you think. Your pain matters too.
None of it fucking matters! He's dead! I wish I were too.
This anger could kill her, and nothing I'm saying is helping. What if I could just take it away? I can do it. I can take her anger from her. What would that do to her? What would it do to me? And even if I can, should I?
Alex?
I'm okay. Are you okay?
Yeah. Yes, I think so. Shit. Did I freak out on you? I'm sorry, Alex. I'm not sure what came over me.
It's really okay. I'm a big girl. I can take it.
Huh. I wrecked my sculpture. Seems so crazy in here, but I feel How do I fail? Hey, go home. You're exhausted. I'm serious. It's okay. I'll see you tonight.
Okay, hear me out.
Is Typhon run by the Illuminati?
That would explain the conspicuously triangle-shaped logo.
Boom! Finally cracked it.
Hey.
Alex. So, how did things go with Charlotte?
It was intense. But I think maybe she'll be okay. Honestly, I'm not sure how to even talk about it.
That's okay. You don't have to.
So please tell me that the USB stick revealed all of Typhon's secrets.
Not yet, but Alex.
We found a recording of Gabe's call.
I should probably listen to that. I need to know.
We're here for you, okay?
I need to know, which means I need to listen to this call.
Typhon Safety. Mac? It's me. I'm working, Gabe. We can talk about what happened later. This isn't about that. I need you to call off the explosion. Ethan's in the blast radius. Shit. He could get killed. What the hell's wrong with you? He snuck off. We're up here right now trying to find him. Mac, please.
All right. I'm on it. We'll halt the blasts. Fuck. You can't imagine the headaches this will create for me.
Thanks, Mac.
Whatever. Just doing my job.
They just ignored him. It's so fucked.
You know it's bad when Mac turns out to be the good guy. Alex. You okay?
We're gonna get him. I promise.
What the hell?
Oh, it doesn't matter. None of it fucking matters. He's dead. He's...
Fuck that. I don't need to take this.
I should follow her. We'll be right downstairs, all right?
Right now, all that matters is taking these fuckers down.
This USB stick has what I need. I just dropped a block of alabaster on purpose because I wouldn't stop digging. A key part of any good investigation. If that happened to me, what's happening to Charlotte? A cold case and a warm beer. This time, I don't think Gabe would mind his little sister messing with his stuff. Gabe's call came in from the sat phone at 8:41 p.m. I should find the next call and see if that has any information.
This is ACFC. How can we feed you? Is the good pickin' chicken thing still going on? It sure is. Nice. Let me get a large order of the spicy nuggets. Excellent choice. And would you like the biscuit and gravy or the mashed potatoes and gravy?
Oof. Okay.
Sir?
Oh, fuck. Sorry.
Do you need a minute?
No. I'm gonna go with the potatoes. Yeah, let's just do potatoes.
You could do both for 50 cents extra.
Oh, my God.
You still there?
Yeah. No, that's okay, just the potatoes.
Okay, I've got you down for a large order of spicy nuggets with potatoes. That'll be ready for you to pick up in about 30 minutes.
Thanks.
That was riveting.
Lace Flowers, this is Riley. How can I help you?
Hey, babe, it's me.
Mac! Hey, what's up?
I'm on lunch. Oh, you're not gonna believe what J-Man did this morning with some of the new dye. Hey, so I'm not sure about this part here.
Shh, it's Mac.
Is that Gabe?
Hey, Mac, can we talk later? I'm kinda busy.
Busy how?
Let's hang out when you get off, okay?
Hold up, why is Gabe there?
Okay, talk soon. I love you.
Wait, Riley!
Oh, Mac.
High Belt Plumbing, how can I help you?
Hi, I'm of Typhon Mining. I think we had one of your plumbers up here last week.
Typhon Mining, give me just 1 second to check our records. Yes, I have a record of a service call regarding some sewage backup.
So, I don't think it's fixed.
The field report I have says that the issue was diagnosed and solved. Can you describe what you're seeing?
I really can't. Look, can you just send someone?
I'll have someone out to you later this afternoon.
Great.
Have a nice day.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Nasty.
Typhon Mining, this is Diane.
Hi, Diane. It's Rose, down at Town Hall.
Hey, Rose, how are you?
Oh, I'm busy as a bee this time of year. You have a second? Some folks have come in here with some questions about the expansion and all that. I was hoping you could give me some answers to pass along to them.
I'll do my best. What are the questions?
Let's see here. Okay, first question. How many jobs do you expect to create by opening a second pit?
We'll be starting with 25 new positions, but that number is expected to grow to 45 within the first year.
Oh, give me just a moment here to jot that down. Alrighty, next up, a number of questions regarding risks for pollution. Water, air quality, etc., etc. Anything you can offer there?
You know, let me pass that on to our environmental outreach department. They'll get back to you with all the relevant fact and figures.
Oh, sure, sure. No problem at all. And last one. They want to know if there will be more mining vehicles driving through town.
Yes, we will be increasing our transportation needs somewhat with the expansion. But to minimize disturbance, we plan to direct drivers to stick to approved trucking routes. And of course, never after 6 o'clock.
Never after 6. Thanks so much, Diane. That's all I have for you right now.
My pleasure. Have a good one, Rose.
You too.
Diane is really good at pretending to be a person.
Typhon Mining, this is Brandon.
Hello, I'm calling from the Department of Land and Resources to confirm the inspection set for next week.
Yeah, let me grab Diane for you.
Thanks.
This is Diane.
Hi, Diane. I'm calling to...
confirm inspections?
Yes. Did you have a chance to look over the email I sent?
I did. Everything looks great.
Glad to hear it. I'll see you Thursday then.
Mm-hmm. Have a good one.
You too.
There must be a lot riding on these inspections.
Typhon Safety.
Mac?
It's me. I'm working, Gabe. We can talk about what happened later.
This isn't about that. I need you to call off the explosion. Ethan's in the blast radius.
Shit. He could get killed. What the hell's wrong with you?
He snuck off. We're up here right now trying to find him. Mac, please.
All right. I'm on it. We'll halt the blasts. Fuck. You can't imagine the headaches this will create for me.
Thanks, Mac.
Whatever. Just doing my job.
Lena, it's Diane. We have a problem.
You're kidding.
There's a kid lost in the mountains near the pit. We need to postpone. Lena?
Haven is your site, Diane, and therefore this is your decision. I know I don't need to remind you of the stakes.
Someone could be hurt. Or killed.
We've been over this. Anyone up there has disregarded posted notices and accepted full liability.
We're talking about a child. I'm just asking for one day.
If you postpone tonight's scheduled blast, you put Rhea in jeopardy. That puts the whole company in jeopardy. Is that what you want?
No.
Then do the math and make the right call. Email me when it's done.
I will.
So Typhon thought Rhea, whatever that is, was worth risking our lives. Let's hope Diane's email sheds more light.
Lena.
Hello, Diane. Is it safe to assume you've gotten your emotions under control?
My emotions? Someone was killed last night because of a decision you made.
I would be very careful with what you say next. Who do you think is more at risk here? Me or you?
Excuse me?
Now, of course, we're all committed to helping you make it through this difficult period. We don't want to see anyone be scapegoated over an unavoidable accident, right?
Right.
Great. Then you and I are aligned. Who else knew there were people in the mountains?
Just my safety manager, Mac. He got their distress call just before I contacted you.
Do you trust him?
I think I can convince him to be trustworthy.
Good. Good. Only one point of contact, and you've got him handled. I think we're going to make it through this just fine. Speak to you soon.
Okay.
I refuse to feel bad for Diane in all this, but damn.
H&B Investigations. Bennett speaking.
Hi, Bennett. This is Diane Jacobs. Lena told me...
Yep. Been expecting your call.
Okay. I'm not sure what the next step is.
Just need all the pertinent information on the employee in question. Name, number, address, significant others. We'll handle the rest.
I see.
Just come by the office. My secretary will take everything down. No records that you were even there.
Got it. Okay. I'll come by tomorrow.
Looking forward to it.
It's so gross that Typhon has people watched.
Typhon Mining, this is Diane.
Hello, Diane. My name is Rory Praha. I'm a journalist with the Rocky Mountain Gazette. We'll be printing a story on last night's accident in the paper tomorrow. Would you like to provide a comment?
Yes, I would. Last night's accident was tragic, and made all the more unfortunate by the fact that it could have been avoided with a simple phone call.
A simple phone call? Can you speak more about that?
Of course. Typhon always has a safety manager on duty. One quick call from Mr. Chen to our 24-hour emergency line would have alerted us that there were people in the danger zone, and we could have reacted accordingly and stopped the blasts.
Are other Haven citizens in danger of meeting the same fate as Gabe Chen?
Absolutely not. As long as you heed the warning signs, you will be safe. And if you ever do find yourself in an emergency, that's what our emergency line is for. There's no danger whatsoever.
All right. We'll be sure to include your comments. Thanks for giving me your time, Diane.
Have a nice day.
I almost threw up listening to that.
Typhon Mining, this is Diane.
Diane, it's Jason.
Hello, Deputy. You have good news for me?
I suppose I do. You are officially cleared to continue regular operation. The county no longer considers your pit an active crime scene.
Well, that's a huge relief.
Now, to be clear, the investigation is still open and active. Typhon hasn't been cleared of anything yet.
Sure, I understand. But can we start mining again?
Yes, you can start mining again.
Is there anything else?
Nope. No, that's it.
Well, thanks for the call.
Yeah, no problem. Take care, Diane.
You too.
Seems a lot easier to get away with murder than you'd hope.
Typhon Mining.
Diane?
Oh, hey, Joe. How are you?
I'm good. Doing real good. So I have a pretty good list of candidates to go over with you. Looks like I've got 40 names.
Great work. When can we go over it?
Hey, Diane, can I be candid for a moment?
Please.
It's just, well, we've all been following the news and, I don't know, after that
Joe?
I just want to be sure there really are positions waiting for these people.
There's nothing to worry about. If you have qualified candidates to show me, I have jobs to offer them.
Glad to hear it. You free Tuesday afternoon? Around 3?
Sure.
Great. Looking forward to it.
Me too. See you later, Joe.
I hope Typhon has a nice severance package. Seems like a lot is hanging on these inspections. Whatever Typhon was up to, it looks like they've all but gotten away with it. That was Diane's idea. I'm gonna make sure this expansion fails if it's the last thing I do. This is the email Diane mentioned. So what is Rhea? Rhea went off undetected. A second blast went off that night? What did Lena say? Without the scheduled blast, Rhea will be discovered. It was a diversion.
They set off the blast that killed Gabe to cover up another one somewhere else. That's why they couldn't wait. If I can find out where that blast went off, it might tell me why it was so important.
A second blast. That's some Bond villain type stuff. I bet this is when Diane decided to start copying evidence to this USB stick. Wow, that's a funny way to spell criminal negligence. Damn. Is this what Diane sold her soul for? What a polite way of saying, I control you, and don't forget it. Situation? You mean that guy you killed? Too bad money can't fix all of Typhon's problems. Wait, does this mean someone at Typhon feels actual human emotion? No, not buying it. He's talking about it like it's a sure thing. Who would have thought getting away with murder would be so bureaucratic? The timing of all this is too convenient to be a coincidence. And I thought above ground mining was terrifying. Diane has dossiers on the entire Haven Council. That's not creepy at all. Typhon knows about Eleanor's dementia. Shit. It won't be so secure once we tell Jed what really happened that night. It won't be so secure once we tell Jed what really happened that night. I knew that affidavit gave me a bad feeling. Poor Ducky. I didn't know. What? Pike has a... Okay. Bigger fish to fry right now. This is Rhea. Fuck. This map's too small to tell where this is.
I need a map.
Do all corporations use supervillain code names, or just the evil ones? No notes. Because you can't document a call you claim never happened. This is about Rhea, but it doesn't tell me where it was. That's exactly the same time the blast that killed Gabe went off. The expected hall was left blank. No permit? That's gotta be illegal, right? I guess Mac was right to be so paranoid. Holy shit. Mac's real name is John? It feels wrong to be looking at this. And yet, I can't look away. Fuck. They saw that? That's the site of the 2008 Typhon mine collapse.
Why would they set off a blast in their current mine to cover up a blast in their old mine? Didn't Typhon just have inspections around the old site? They weren't mining for anything. They were burying something.
Pike, it's all on this USB drive. All the evidence you need to nail Typhon for Gabe's death and plenty more.
All right. Bring it with you. I'll meet you in an hour.
Thanks. Talk soon.
Citizens of Haven Springs, we are live at the Spring Festival. One final reminder to head over to the Lathe Flower Cart and grab a rose before they're gone.
At Haven's inaugural Spring Festival, eligible women of good stock and birthing age would offer up roses in order to attract a mate. What can I say? History is weird. Thankfully, we've lost the mating stuff, but kept the roses. And if you do have a special someone in mind, a rose is a great way to say you care. And an even better way to say, hey look, a rose.
Sounds fun. Is giving away a rose something I'd do? Maybe. I can decide downstairs. For now, I'll grab the USB stick. It's very tempting to curl up with this all night instead of leaving my apartment. Steph did a really great job putting all that together. Guess the festival started a while ago. I'm thinking this will make an excellent after-festival snack. Yeah, this one ornament will really bring my tree together. Ah, string lights. The key to unlocking the Cozy Places subreddit. What are the chances your instruction manual is in here? For now, I'll grab the USB stick. Pretty, but not very Gabe. Why does he have this?
Traditionally, you give roses to your crush at the Spring Festival, so...
I've never had a girl give me flowers before.
I'm sorry. I didn't know you cared so much about traditional gender roles. I'll get back to my butter churning and doilies.
Shut up.
I've been meaning to tell Jed about the sink, but I'm afraid he'll try to teach me how to fix it myself. I'm about ready to start my own list. I've got a lot riding on you. Small, inanimate object. Will you be my date to the festival, Shushu?
The world really doesn't deserve Thaenor.
Man, the latest issue gets dark. I'm sure Ethan will be fine. When did I become such a fucking monster? Whoa. What was that? I can still feel some of Charlotte's anger from before. Okay, time to head downstairs. I should really head down to the park.
Shit, you own a skirt?
Hey, guys.
Happy first Spring Fest.
Thanks. I need to apologize to you guys. What happened in the apartment? Something really messed me up. These past few weeks, I thought I had a handle on my emotions. But after what happened with Charlotte, it's the same old story. I lose control and I hurt the people I care about. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Fuck that. If anyone needs to apologize, it's me. Ever since we've met, you've been there for me. And then when you're the one struggling, I bail. Not cool. I'm really sorry.
If we're both sorry, does that just cancel everything out?
I think so. We're back to normal.
Not to spoil the moment, but Typhon blew up their own mine. Why?
I don't know yet. But we have all the evidence we need to nail them for Gabe's death. I got a hold of Pike. He'll be here soon. Once he sees what's on that stick, it's over for Typhon.
Hence the celebration. I think we've all earned the right to enjoy ourselves a little tonight.
The band's coming on soon. You'd better be front and center.
Oh, rad. Do you need help setting up for the show?
Nah, it's all good. We're almost there.
I have to run back to the trailer. Go be a normal person for a while.
Can't make any promises. Text me when it's ready. If I wanted to give away a rose, Steph and Ryan would definitely be on my list. Anyway, time... to enjoy the festival. Can't wait to see this mystery band tonight.
Woohoo! Yeah!
Hey, thanks, man.
This show rules.
It's something. Anyway, I'm Izzy, that's Steph. We're Drugstore Makeup from Seattle. We've got, merch. Dude, count me in, I'm dying.
Four.
She looks awfully smug for a jelly bean lady.
The red one was...
This is impossible, right?
Another year, another prize gift card for yours truly to keep. I'm such a little devil.
Really? Come on, jelly bean lady. That's not right.
This game is so demoralizing. Why do I do this to myself?
Hi.
Oh, hey. Nice to see you.
You're taking this jelly bean thing very seriously.
Yeah, because the prize is a $100 gift card. Chrissy's been all anxious ever since she got lost. So I thought I could get her a bunch of treats. Which is really embarrassing, saying it out loud.
Not at all. That's sweet. Maybe I can help.
Oh, for real? Are you good at this? How many jelly beans do you think there are?
It's always more than you think it is. I'd say like 800 or so.
Huh. Yeah, could be.
Feels like something just changed in that lady by the jar. Maybe I should read her.
This game is so demoralizing. Why do I do this to myself?
Maybe I can help him somehow.
$800's actually not bad. Hopefully they don't go lower.
Oh, I was close? Maybe I should say something. Hey, I've got another guess.
Yeah?
I think it's closer to 700.
Yeah, 700 feels right. But we have to get it exactly.
Just felt that lady's heart skip a beat. I should read her again.
They're really close to 731. Who is this girl?
Hell yes! Your secret's mine. The answer is 731. Don't ask me how.
731 jelly beans.
That's correct.
Yes! Thanks so much for your help. You rule.
No sweat. I can't believe it. How did she know?
Just a lifetime of emotional trauma. Peace returned to the Jellybean Kingdom.
Wow, this is a beautiful model.
It happened last year. Yep, I remember it clear as day. Probably around 10 or 11 p.m. And he was already drunk as a skunk, boy. And I'm not advocating for that kind of drinking, mind you, despite my occupation. Spring Fest is different from the Lantern, we all agree. But anyway, he comes racing out of the diner, bowled over a couple of tables along the way. I see him hauling ass toward the dock, and I get on after him, because I know what he's aiming for. And sure as hell, this son of a bitch jumps right off the end of the dock and into the water. Smack! Belly flop. And the poor bastard is so drunk, he forgot he doesn't know how to swim. So I jump in there after him. Took a minute, but I dragged his ass back to dry land and we called him an ambulance just to be sure. He was fine though. So then,
it's been a hell of a month.
The rest of the night soaking wet, which doesn't bother me.
Makes it all worthwhile.
But everybody keeps.
Jed loves this town so much. It's inspiring. It's nice to see Jed so in his element.
I love that the radio station broadcasts live from the park.
Right? It almost makes me feel like a tiny Coachella. Super tight.
Oh, hi, Val. They even looped you into participating, huh? Get the feeling she's really enjoying herself.
This is awesome! Favorite time of the year, by far.
That kind of enthusiasm is infectious, especially for me. What, no marshmallows? Come on.
So
this is that whole communal gathering thing everyone's always going on about. Yep, I get it.
The wheels on the bus, they go around and around. The autumn leaves, they keep falling down. And I finally feel I found a place where I'm at home with my heart again. Lay me down by the river. I'm looking up at the trees. The sun is shining.
I guess Riley is feeling sentimental tonight, but I haven't seen her around. Where is she? Mr. Lantern, I love what you've done with your bar.
So then, where's the after party this year?
After party?
Come on. Young man like yourself, you must know what the haps is.
My bad.
So then, where's the after party this year?
God.
After?
I just hope Riley is doing all right.
Come on.
Oh, no.
Young man like yourself,
what happened to
you
Riley?
Must know what the haps is.
Hi, Eleanor.
Good evening, dear.
Hey, so where's Riley? I haven't seen her around.
Well, she's got a lot going on right now. I think she'd rather keep to herself tonight.
Okay. That was odd. I wonder if there's something she's not telling me. The decorations really turned out beautifully. It must have been a huge amount of work.
It's worth it.
So, we doing shots tonight or what?
Of course. Body shots. Who's going first? Just kidding. Or am I?
I better get going. Sounds like Ryan is ready for me. You too. I better head back.
Okay, so there's this young farm maid in the elvish countryside.
Thank you, Steph.
Her missing sister.
Thanks for helping me find the fun again.
Sounds like Ethan wasn't the only one inspired by the LARP today.
She picks up mercenaries, the kind she never expected to be friends with.
Good luck with that, sign. Haven really parties at this festival, huh? That kind of enthusiasm is infectious, especially for me. What, no marshmallow? Come on.
Next morning, he shows.
Excuse me.
Next morning, he shows up at my...
The world's most unnecessary vodka delivery system. There's no graceful way to sample everything on this table, is there? I heard the call. And I wanted to thank you. I know you tried to do the right thing.
So, what now?
I'm taking Typhon down. The whole hornet's nest.
I'm not betting against you. But, in the meantime, they're the only ones cutting checks in town. And if I want to keep Riley, I can't be broke.
Come on, Mac. Even you're too good to work for them.
It's always flattering to see how much you care about me. But you know I'm spoken for, right?
Ugh. There's the Mac I know. Take it easy, dude.
You too.
Sweet, but I think I'll avoid touching this bench, just to be safe. Where there is beer, there are builders. Give him a hug.
Does he think that I think it's not a date?
If this is a date, it's a really silent one.
Should I not have worn cologne? Is that too try hard? Maybe I didn't wear enough.
Aw, look at the hang of this one day, or not. Excuse me. Doing this takes a certain type of person, and I am not that person. Two-faced bitch.
Worn cologne? Is that too try hard? Maybe I didn't wear enough.
is waiting on me. Hey, Steph. This is for you.
Are you serious?
Of course I am.
Dude, thank you so much. This totally makes my night.
I'm glad.
Hey, could we meet up after the show tonight? I actually have some pretty big news to share. She said mysteriously.
Of course.
Speaking of, Ryan should be done any minute. Meet me there?
Sure.
Holy fuck. She gave me a rose. Time to step it up, Gingrich.
Hope I'm ready for whatever I've started. She's gonna rage eat that entire jar, isn't she?
Got pretty lucky there. Didn't ya?
Super lucky. Mission accomplished. Don't think this thing is checking IDs. Nobody tell Pike. Time to sync up with Ryan before the show. Hey.
Oh, hey. Just in time.
So, who's playing?
Yours truly.
Seriously? That's awesome! Well, wait, who else? Steph. Who else is playing? I hate you both.
We didn't want you to wuss out.
Who said anything about wussing out?
Nobody, but only because we didn't give you the opportunity.
This is gonna be awesome, trust me.
We've never played together before, and anyway, sorry if this sucks. Fuck it. Hey, Charlotte. How deep do you think? The lake, I mean. I don't know. I felt horrible this afternoon. I didn't know if I could survive that feeling. But now, it's like when your leg falls asleep. And even though it's still attached, it's become something other than you. My whole life, I've always felt so deeply. But maybe this is better. There's no shame in needing to feel numb for however long it lasts, if it gets you through another day. I don't feel ashamed. But I take your point. Thank you. At least I can survive numbness. Good to see you, Alex. Have fun at the festival. Okay, I gotta admit, this is a pretty great feeling. Sounds like Steph wants to meet me on the rooftop.
Grand opening tomorrow. Free.
I'm glad someone's opening the diner again. Nice. May the best small town diner win.
Just come introduce yourself.
Gotta pull my shit together for this grand opening. These people won't be so gracious forever.
We might. Free food goes a long way in Haven. I'm glad someone's opening the diner again. There's still a decent crowd milling around tonight.
The LARP was a lot of fun.
Yeah, it was.
Do you...
God. I still like her so much.
Are you hungry?
What do I do?
Sorry, man. Forbidden love is a bitch.
But are you?
Not really. But that's nice of you.
Right. Cool.
Damn it. I'm head over heels for this dork. What do I do?
Wait, they're both into each other? Come on, people. Hey, I just wanted to say you two make a really cute couple.
Oh, thanks, Alex. That's really sweet.
That idea doesn't bother you?
Us being a couple?
Yeah.
I kind of like it.
Holy shit. Okay, so does this mean... Do you want to,
go out sometime? Yes.
But just the two of us?
Yes. An actual date. Devoid of pottery or third wheels.
Okay. Okay, great.
Holy shit. Is this really happening?
I accept cash and checks.
Oh my god. My heart's still pounding.
Can confirm.
Sorry.
I have a surprise for you.
Good surprise or bad surprise?
I started a farm in Moondrop Ranch.
Get out!
I'm romancing Melody.
The nurse? She's adorable!
Didn't expect that him playing my favorite right game would be a turn-on, but
game is sick.
Here we are.
Wait, is someone standing out past the Bridge of Flowers? Pretty late for a bus ride.
just waiting at the bus stop, about to change my entire life.
I've been there. There she is. Looks like she's packed and ready.
Hey, Riley. Oh, hi, Alex. What are you doing out here?
Just out for a walk. You?
My bus comes tonight, and I just couldn't bear saying goodbye to everyone.
I get that.
I'm really gonna miss this town. I'll miss my Nana most of all, of course. At least Mac is here to help around the shop. We're gonna try the whole long distance thing, but don't hold your breath though.
I won't.
I hope Nana's okay. She's in good health, but sometimes I wonder if I should really be leaving her here alone.
Eleanor is keeping her condition a secret, but I feel like Riley would want to know. What should I do? Eleanor is so proud of you. All she wants is for you to follow your dreams.
You're right, of course.
Good luck with everything. We're rooting for you.
Thanks, Alex. Have a great time at the festival.
Stay safe, Riley. I hope everything works out. The Spring Fest is pretty cool, but I should probably head up to the rooftop. Even Steph's signs are badass. Okay, now I'm crushing on a sign. Easy, Alex. There's still a decent crowd milling around tonight.
I'll take a coupon.
No coupons, my dear. Just tell me your name and I'll remember it.
All right. Alex Chen.
Alex Chen? Didn't we speak already tonight?
Nope.
Stupid. So stupid. Print some coupons, they said. It's a small town. I'll remember, I said. Oh, hubris.
You know, you could try posting on my block. Whoever comments gets the deal.
Oh. Well, that's a good idea.
Best of luck.
Gotta pull my shit together for this grand opening. These people won't be so gracious forever.
Are you serious right now? A boot? A fucking boot?
Too bad I can't unlock doors with my emotions.
Okay. Whoa, dude.
Park because we
one, two, three. I control doors. Me. One, hey. Two. Fuck! I don't control
fuck
shit.
You.
Oof, sorry, man. We've all been there.
Think you're doing a service for the citizens?
I don't want to be late for this surprise. Time to head up to the rooftop.
It was so fun watching Jed play the villain. What a good sport.
Jed bought this as a treat for the regulars. And himself, I'm guessing. Well played, kitchen staff. Odds are pretty good. I'm grabbing a cup later tonight. Eleanor is like a mafia boss. Except instead of crime, she spreads flowers. Hey, Ducky.
Evening, Alex.
Everything okay?
Well, I'm fine. Thank you.
You know the bar's closed, right?
Oh? So it is. It's not the same without you, Tabitha. Never was, never will be.
Tabitha, sounds like Ducky's got a story to tell.
Hey, Ducky, who's Tabitha? Do you want to talk about her?
You know, Alex, on this particular matter, I don't have much to say.
Okay. There's gotta be more I can do for Ducky. Okay. Tell me what I need to know to help him.
You know, I carved that myself. Oh, hi, I'm Reginald McAllister III. My friends call me Ducky.
Tabitha Baker. Call me Tabs.
Wait, don't drink it. Look at the bottom.
What? What are you... Oh, Ducky, it's beautiful.
Tabitha Baker, will you marry me?
Happy anniversary, love. Here's to another 30 years.
And another 30 festivals, if we can make it.
Ducky, you're gonna outlast this whole damn town.
I know that song. Poor Ducky. Maybe there's something I can do.
Happy anniversary, love. Here's to another 30 years.
And another 30 festivals, if we can make it.
Ducky, you're gonna outlast this whole damn town.
It's a tough night for you, isn't it? The Spring Fest?
That's right.
Give me one sec.
How did you...
They're playing your song. Let's dance.
You know what reminds me most of her right now? It's not the song or the festival. It's that you took the time to care about a sad old man for no other reason than to make the world a little less troublesome. That was Tabs. Thank you, Alex. I think I'm a little more inclined to join the others outside.
You're very welcome. Enjoy the festival. Ugh. Not tonight.
You said you have some news?
I'm leaving. I'm actually leaving Haven Springs. Can you believe it? Back on the road again. Fucking finally.
Wait, seriously?
I'm gonna play music again, Alex. Anywhere I want. God, I forgot how fucking good it feels.
Holy shit, Steph, that's so cool. I'm really happy for you. You better keep in touch.
You think it's that easy to get rid of me? Come on, Chen. I need a new destination. You're my good luck charm.
You have shit taste in good luck charms.
Shut up. Pick one. Wow, nice pick. All right, tell me about my life in the middle of the sea.
Congratulations on your new gig, playing drums in a cruise ship band.
I can make that work. I'll mix up the dad rock and show tunes with one bikini kill cover per set. Nudge some yuppies toward better taste.
You could even throw in some originals. Before you know it, you've got the world's first cruise core band. That sounds like a pretty spectacular plan.
Great. Then come with me.
To the ocean?
Sure, why not? Doesn't have to be our first stop, but one day. I still have friends in Seattle who book shows. Maybe we start there, or I don't know, Kansas City, Vegas, wherever we want. Look, I don't want to pressure you, but I've seen you give so much of yourself to make sure other people get what they need. And I guess I wonder if you've thought about what you need. I mean, obviously, I like you a lot, Alex. You mean the fucking world to me. Don't have to decide anything now, okay? Just think about it.
I will. Thank you.
I'm gonna head back down. Find me later.
Hey, Gabe. Can I tell you something? I think I solved it. Why you died. Who's responsible. Isn't that crazy? I'm out of threads to pull, which is terrifying. Because on the other side of all this, after Typhon, after you, there's just normal life. I was kind of counting on you to show me how to do that. But I think I can figure it out. I just wish you were here to see it. Also, I kissed Steph, so that happened.
Alex, do you have the USB drive?
I do. It's all here. Gabe's call, their secret plan, the cover-up.
You need to come with me to the station. Alex? Don't make this hard. Probably isn't how you pictured your first spring festival, huh?
Not exactly.
Coffee?
Coffee would be great. Thanks.
I don't know why I offered. We're actually out.
Pike, why am I here?
The long and short of it is, Diane is charging you with stealing her USB drive.
That's bullshit. I haven't done anything wrong. They're the criminals here.
Did you steal this USB drive or not?
At least tell me you looked at it.
I can't. Sorry.
You're conducting an investigation into Typhon, right? Everything you've been looking for is on that drive.
Despite my best efforts, the case is closed. The order came down today. I did what I could, but, you know, the evidence just wasn't there. Sorry, Alex.
I have the evidence. Right here.
It doesn't matter.
Look. What happened to my brother wasn't an accident. It was criminal. The files on that drive prove it.
That could be true. But let's say it is. The issue is,
you stole Typhon's property. I can't work with that.
I just handed you a smoking gun. It shouldn't matter how I got it.
Maybe not. But it does. Alex, you're not thinking about this clearly.
Seems pretty clear to me.
Diane wants to charge you with computer fraud. That's a federal crime, Alex. 5 to 10, easy.
You're telling me I might go to prison for this? For 5 to 10 years?
It's not that bad. I talked to her, and despite how angry she is at everything you did, she's willing to let it go. If you agree to drop everything, Typhon won't press any charges.
She's only offering that deal because she knows I have her. She's guilty, Pike.
Even if you're right, your only evidence is inadmissible. I think you should do it.
Fuck that. I'm not signing anything.
Alex.
No. Typhon buried something in the mountains. Something so massive, they ignored Gabe's call and set off the blast just to cover it up. Don't you want to know what it is?
What do you mean, cover it up?
Another blast, unannounced, set off at the exact same time at the old mining site. And all of it happened just a few weeks before inspections were set to begin. Come on, Pike. It's all right here.
Like I said, it doesn't matter. Alex, please, just sign the form, and we can both go back to the party.
No.
Alex, this is not an offer that you can choose.
I said no.
No is not an option.
What are you so scared of?
See for yourself.
Shit. What could be in that envelope? Fuck me.
Is this a threat?
What did you expect? Huh? The Typhon, a global organization with billions in revenue, an army of lawyers, and who knows how many politicians in their pockets would just throw up their hands and say, "You got us."
I thought I could get justice for Gabe.
Yeah, well, Typhon has their own idea of justice.
Shit.
Believe me, I want nothing more than to make these fuckers pay. I've learned the hard way that it's not possible. They're too big. Too connected, too ruthless. You can hate me if you want. Call me a coward. But I don't want to lose you like we lost Gabe.
Pike is terrified of Typhon. I bet if I took his fear away. But it's not just about me. Steph and Ryan are in danger too. Fuck. I want to hurt Typhon so bad. But can I really put their lives at risk along with mine?
Risk your life over this? Gabe, Mac, Alex, who's next? Fuck, fuck, fuck. Just keep your head down, dummy. You're just a shitheel. Typhon's major league. Typhon doesn't lose. Typhon disappears people. Let them get killed, not you.
I know you're afraid. I am too. I know you think that Typhon is too big, too invincible, but they're not. I will bring them down. I just need your help. If not for me, then for Gabe. Please.
Fuck.
I'll think about it.
Thank you.
Get the hell out of here.
Really?
Alex. Be careful.
those pictures? How long have they been watching us? And what will they do if... I have no idea what to do next. Maybe talking to Jed will help me feel better. First, I need to get out of this dress.
It was special for me too, Steph. Enjoy that ice cream. I'm glad Ducky had a nice night. He deserves it. Maybe I should start charging for my services.
Time for a change of clothes.
Thank you.
I guess the night wasn't all bad. This isn't over, Gabe. I promise. Looks like I'm on my own now. I don't want to drag Ryan and Stefan any deeper. Yep. The tables seem to have turned, all right. Maybe I'll just bike out to the mine, dig up some answers myself. I think I'm all played out for tonight. Can't wait to have nightmares tonight. Might as well go talk to Jed now. I look better than I feel. Feels like the LARP was 100 years ago. I feel... Hey, Jed.
There she is. Have a seat. Something tells me you've had a more exciting spring festival than you planned for.
You saw Pike arrest me.
And let you go, apparently. Then there's that business with Ryan and Steph earlier today. I wasn't sure why it took all three of you to work out Diane's lunch order. I know you're used to looking out for yourself. Gabe was like that. But Haven's a community. We help each other. I want to help you. But first, you have to let me know what's going on.
Fuck it. What have I got to lose? Typhon killed Gabe. I have proof.
What proof?
I stole it from Diane. Emails and documents proving there was a second explosion the night Gabe died. To cover something up, Jed. Some secret they buried. I don't know what it is. I don't even know what to do next. But I'm not giving up. Not ever.
I know what they're hiding.
Wait.
You're telling me you knew that Typhon's crooked? This whole time?
Typhon's the devil that runs this town. I've been carrying their secrets for far too long. I know what they buried in the mountains.
Tell me.
I'll do one better. I'll show you. There, up ahead.
Where are we?
Middle of nowhere. About 2 clicks that way is the mining site where you search for Ethan. 5 clicks that way is town.
What is this thing?
Ventilation shaft. They're scattered everywhere. Over the years, mines grow into mines, creating a labyrinth under Haven. What you're searching for is down below.
Jed, why are you sad?
Sorry, kid.
Jed, what are you doing?
I tried to talk you out of it, scare you off. I was sure those pictures of Ryan and Steph would do the trick. But you were relentless. Won't leave damn well enough alone.
You don't have to do this.
I do. 12 years ago, I made a mistake. The kind of thing that you can't undo. But Typhon made me a deal. A way to save my town. Give my boy a normal life. I never wanted Gabe to get hurt.
Go to hell.